Okay, there's one citizen that we can get, but I don't know where they are. I have to check the list of recruited citizens. Millennia comes with the maze. Would it be in library? Citizen Almanac. Okay. Who don't we have? This is Millennia. My understanding, we need two. Who's 33? Okay, citizen 33. I'm looking this up. Oh, hang on. It's right here. 33, 33, 33. Alice? Side quest 025? Where the heck is that? Oh, she's in Auntie Martha's cottage. Oh my gosh. Oh, I never looked there. I never looked there. Wow. I would. It's not a town. It's not a dungeon. It's not a cave. It's not a grove. Wow. My bad. Huh. Well, there you go. What is she gonna have us do? I wonder. Cook up a higgledy? Let's find out. What does Alice even look like? Is this Alice from the Brady Bunch? Where's Alice? That's Alice right there. She's in Evermore. She's been gone for months. Leaving this 12-year-old by herself. Who's her? Who is her? Auntie Martha? Wait, what? Why wouldn't it be in Evermore? Because I have to go talk to Martha, right? Oh, wait, do I have to? Hang on. I give it to you? Well, I could just look this up. Let's just do that. So lazy. Country corn soup. I knew that. Corn chowder. Shit is disgusting. Oh gosh. Wow, we could have had her a long time ago. Okay. back to Evermore. Does she need to master any of this stuff? We can get her in the Sage's Salon or just throw her in the Higlity Maker building thing. Does she have a quest? Evermore? Yeah, sure. There's one right up there. Another here. You didn't get very far. They didn't get far at all, did they? Floyd! Whoops. Thank you.
Thank you. Yosh.
I don't think we've been to this cave. I think we have to sail there.
ついで。
よし。さあ、早くやっちゃおう。はっ。はっ。
I think there's one Higgledy out here, stone, that is, that we haven't gotten yet. What the heck are you doing? That's it? You didn't give us anything?
Huh!
the hell does this thing want? Eat the yellow bits and leave the rest. Is not yellow. The heck? That's not yellow. That's not yellow. That was wrong. That was wrong and was surprising. Could be a tomato. Yellow tomato. Those are really good. Put a little salt on it, eat it with cheese, you know, some nice cheese. Wow. I'm just gonna look it up. Munchy nut? That's a nut. Prison pepper? Are you serious? Why wouldn't you eat the rest of it? It's a whole rainbow colored pepper. You're just gonna waste all of the non-yellow? Why would you waste that much food? What the heck? That doesn't make sense. Okay, we're going here. I think we have that wool. Sunshade Shrine. I'm gonna look this one up also because I was thinking of the wool that I got. Sunny Smile Cotton. Where the heck do I get that stuff? I don't know. All right. Let's do the Dreamer's Maze. I'm just gonna rush through. Door to door to door to door. Forget grinding, forget any of that. Where do I get that cotton? Could be in the last maze, maybe?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
final floor. I guess I missed that. Oh shit, one of these. Okay, let's do it. We can't lose this fight. We have to win. I hit it with my melee, dumbass game. That means it has to stop rolling around like a motherfucker. Get away, get away, get away. Poison. Well, okay, unless you disrupt it. Sensor time. Let's give Bracken a couple. Yeah, okay. Do we get Millennia for Citizen Hundo? Tell me we do. Thank you. See, against some of those blasters, when they roll, you hit it melee, it stops rolling. But this one, no, this one's different. Bullshit. Where the hell do we find Millennia anyways? She's in... I think she's by the first Dreamer's door. Okay, so let's bring up that quest. Questo. She's in Goldpaw? What? Where the hell is she in Goldpaw? What? I thought she was in a cave the first time we meet her. Maybe she leaves. You know, she doesn't want to live in a cave. I don't blame her. I'd rather live in Goldpaw. Probably really a lot better food in Goldpaw than in the cave. What the hell is this? Where the hell does that what the fuck is this? Is she in the library? I guess she's in the library, I don't know. She's reading books. You read?
Nee.
Nee? Let's go back to Evermore and build that shit. Okay, now this last one, we can just go in here to grind. This is where we grind. And hopefully we get some rare items, some rare rares. Because we need to finish cooking. And some of the Higgledy cooking we haven't been able to do yet. And some of these quests require rare rares, or things that I've not gotten yet, which is, that makes it rare. Faraway Island. Where is this Faraway Island? Yeah, there's another one we have to do for the platinum. All you have to do, I think, is to get to level 80. There's not even a boss at the final level. That's what was disappointing. When I platinumed this game once, and that was the last one, was the Dreamer's Maze. And I don't remember a final boss. You just get to this level, and I'm, oh, that's it. Boom. You get that trophy. Boom. Got the platinum. And I was like, that's it? It was a really disappointing platinum. I figured there was going to be a final boss, but I don't remember there being one. Data. Yeah, you're moving to Evermore. Yeah, thank you. Send him through strange doors. Yes. No, that's our job, Your Majesty. Meaning, I'm controlling His Majesty, so yeah.
Yoroshiku. Ne.
That's all of them. Trophy time? Yeah. There we go. Oh. Extra floors. Okay, that's interesting. I'm playing in expert mode, like I should. That was not a real Fong P. Yeah. Well, I mean, probably not. Without using all of your orbs? Okay, well, you dared me. Or do you double dog dare me? Do you triple dog dare? What the hell? Who the hell invented that shit? What does that even mean? Like, do you dare a dog? Does it even understand? Or do you bring in a dog to the dare? Is that it? Some nasty dog? Okay, fine, I guess. I don't know. Trophy time! Let's rack them up. This is typical Ni No Kuni, where you just get a bunch of trophies. Not that I'm about to finish this, I'm not, but when you're going for platinum, the trophies are bing, 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 bim, 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 bim. This trophy, 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 trophy. They come very quickly, generally speaking, with Ni No Kuni 1, Wrath of the White Witch, and Ni No Kuni 2. Which makes it kind of fun. You know, you grind, you put in work, and then all of a sudden, like, bim, bim, bim. Expand coffers, right? And money's not... King's Guilders are not an issue. Oh, we can do it again? Hello! What? Do I even want that many? The hell do I care? Alright, so that's maxed out. Alright, so we have to upgrade everything? That's cool. Clearly we've got grinding to do. Awesome. We're just gonna let it go naturally. Is there anything we can do here? Max level reached. Fiend. 15. Can we upgrade? As in level up facility. What about Floyd's? Nope. Bazaar? Nope. Nope. Why can't I level up any of this stuff? Garel, come on, Garel. Garel, max level reach. Nope. We need somebody has to master something. That would be my guess. And we can't level up anything. What? Expert's instinct. We have to unlock it. Faraway forest maze floor picker one. What the hell is that? Expert's instinct. Insider's insight. I need expert's instinct. Damn it. Chip, yeah. Hello, Crystal. What? Well, we're in position. Let's put it that way. The boat is done, right? Done. Done with the boat. Here we go. Yeah, buddy. Give me that level 4 fishery. Or lumberyard, whatever. All right, so these can go to level 4 then? No. So I don't know what the hell can be upgraded or not. Let's see if Floyd got any new recipes, any of that stuff. There's Tyron.
ご注文ですか?
Konbanwa, Floyd. Floyd. See, we need this bitter broth. Where do we get that? Could be in the maze. There's no new recipes because we didn't get anything. So no, there's nothing that's been unlocked here, but that's cool.
ありがとうございました。
Matane, Furoida. See if we can make anything new. Sun Raiment, huh? That sounds pretty good. Look at that stuff. Ooh, wow. That's awesome. Okay, clearly we are on the final approach. But we don't have any of these items at all. Wow. This stuff is looking really good. Too bad we can't make any of it. 430? Holy shit. Wow. This stuff is awesome. All right, can we cook up some Higlities? If not, let's try to... Oh, wait, how much money do we have? Let's go to Gorel's and flip. That was Norbert. Norberto! Are we just going to give you the Dusk Star? Screw it.
Thank you. Jub Jub didn't?
Yeah, one of my students made up that name Jub Jub, and it could have been before this game was released. I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. She would... I think it was Jub Jub. Nino, level 5, you're ripping her off. Give her some credit in the credits. That doesn't sound weird at all. Now does it? You know what? Can we go for that half a mil? Hang on. Before I spend any more money, let's see if I can flip a lot of storage wares, whatever. Apparently, Evan's ring really sucks. I thought it looked good, but not anymore. It's a 1-star. It's a common. I haven't done a charged attack this entire playthrough. I'm a non-expert trying to play expert level, and because it's in JRPG and you can grind, you can get away with that. Although some JRPGs you can't grind. Chrono Cross, I couldn't find a way to grind that shit, so I just got stuck. All right, 145. Let's start flipping our materials to try to get to half a mil. Let's see how close we can get. And not all of it, let's keep some. Thank you. This is gonna do it right here. Boom! Yeah, buddy! All right, we got it. We got it. Nice. All right, I'm gonna save. And now, what the hell? What do I do? Check the quests. Check the quests. We still need skirmishes. We need Floyd. We need those rare ingredients. But maybe we can get those out of Evermore. Let's dip into a maze. Let's find that final maze location, number one. And then go in there and grind a little bit just to see what we acquire material-wise. To see if it's what we need. And I might have to shift people around, I realize that. I could have them in the wrong spot completely. I get that. And plus all the research as well, you know. There's no quest for the final Dreamer's Door. It's on an island. You know what? I'm just gonna look it up because I don't care. And I've done this the hard way before. As in, just try to find everything and not look it up, but I don't really care now. Because I already did it. Faraway Isle to the east of Broadleaf. Got it. Okay, that's where we're going. Whoa, 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 whoa! Look at all these quests! Holy shit! We're gonna pop these for Sheezy.
する。ああ。ね。おお。 頼んだぞ。
Not a good sign for my PS4. Where are the buildings? Oh my goodness. This is not good. This is not good. I have never seen this before. Wow. I don't know what this means. Maybe this is just a one-time thing, but I don't know. All the buildings disappeared. Will they ever reappear? Hang on, let me go inside Evermore and then leave. Wow. That was a first. I feel like I'm playing Where's Waldo, which is a shit NES game. That game is complete shit on the NES. It is. It's like taking a fucking eye exam. There's so much on the screen, you can't, it's just, ugh. It's terrible. Don't play it unless you're into that kind of thing. Where is this Higgledy? I'm gonna look for about one more minute and then I'm done. I mean, is it gonna be in the throne room? I don't think so. If so, I'll find it when I save. I usually save it Evermore before the end of a quest, end of a segment, that is. I don't know where these Higgledys are. The one remaining. Could be in the throne room. Could be. Yeah, it's not out. I don't know where it is. I think I've looked in quite a few places. I don't see it. I just don't see it anywhere. The throne room has precedent. I don't know. All right, I'll check the throne room. I don't have to, but I will. Oh, he's talking to Niall. Talking to Niall. Hang on. Reavers. Throw that shit in reverse. Flip a Yui. That's a hard one to explain. Flip a Yui. For non-English speakers. What the hell is a Yui?
Yeah. Yes.
See ya.
The magic word, yatta, yatta. The yatta is not the magic word. Yes. Please is the magic word. Please.
Thank you.
Alright, let's check and see if we got any rares. I doubt it. I would imagine we have to go into a dungeon or some place with baddies to get what we need, but let's find out. No bitter broth yet. No sour salts. Yeah, we didn't get anything. Mata ne, Freud. Freud. Yeah, we're making a lot of progress here. I guess we already have, so that's cool. Alright, we did this stuff with Garel. We flipped a bunch. Now we can spend. It's gravy. Okay, let's find the last Dreamer's Maze. We'll do those quests later. It's gonna be up in here. Okay, so the rest of this segment is G-Rind. That's it. Orb related. Okay, so keep a lot of orbs at the end. How many floors, though? We don't even know. All the orbs. The more orbs, the rarer. Yeah, I know that. Thank you. Thanks, game! Here we go. Grind time. If I recall correctly, the last Dreamer's Maze had 80 floors without DLC. 80. We're not doing all 80 right now, let me tell you. We're gonna do a few. Check our gear. Check our HP and whatnot. But we are not trying to get through the whole shebang right now. Hey there, Zapwing! Yeah.
Thank you. しくお願いします。
Thank you.
準備いいわよ。
the improvements had improved our battle significantly. Nice. Alright, so I think that's gonna do it. It's, you know, what would I be doing if I didn't call the segment? Grinding more. That's it. The same shit. Just doing a bunch of this. I can do it off segment. Misinput. Thank you! Thank you for that. Game? Game? It's my H.C. Bailey voice. If you like JRPGs, check out H.C. Bailey. H.C.B.A.I.L.E.Y. I think on YouTube. You'll know on, you know it when you see it. We got a gang of trophies, but we've got a few more to go. Higlides is one, as in from the stones. And Floyd is another. Dreamer's Gate is another. Skirmish is another. What else is there? Hang on. We'll check out the trophy list after this. Leap. Okay. Mm-hmm. Wait. We got something a little more. Melt in the mouth meat. Yes. Hello. I will take those king's guilders. Thank you. And I will manage my kingdom. Evan's kingdom. Dun da da. What? Ah, he's not a master. He's not a master. That's it. I think that is it for now. You want to upgrade? Yeah. Gravy. All right, we're gonna save. That's gonna do it right here. Got the 100 citizens, upgraded the kingdom. I think as much as we can. Right? Not the research, but the facilities and the citizenry have been done. So now it's a matter of doing all of the topics and doing everything else. Tainted, Skirmish, Floyd, Maze. Is that it? And let's look at the trophies real quick here. October! Okay, by less than 3 minutes. Nice. Alright, whatever. I don't really care. Alright, that's done. Trophies. Yeah, right here. Let's see it. Okay, yeah. Platinum. West wine. Okay, yeah, that, yes. Okay, every Higgledy. There is that one in the desert. I don't know what the... We don't have it, period. So, okay, there's that one. Okay, this will be 50 Tainteds defeated. Okay, we have to do that. This, I don't know how we get. I don't know. I haven't looked into it, but it'll happen naturally. If we do all the quests and all that shit, it's gonna happen. Floyd? Skirmish? Okay, we only need 4. That's it. Maze. Skirmish. Floyd. Music? That's the weird one. And then Tainted. 5 trophies. That's it. Six. Okay, Higgledy. 6. 6 trophies are all that is left. Hello, online walkthrough. Yeah, because I've done this before. So I'm not going to do it the hard way again. That's going to do it for the segment. We're going to keep on going. I guess I'm trying to get platinum. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I don't really care. But I'm still trying to go for it. We'll see what happens. Thank you for watching, even if you just listened.